The door's bolted shut. It won't budge. The door's bolted shut. Machinery must have overloaded and blown the fuse.
He's calling to me.
Thank you.
Ah, a spare fuse. Nothing of interest. It won't open. Housing unit for the main fuse. It's blown. That should fix the problem. Perhaps a touch more stimulation is needed. The door's bolted shut. Oh shit! What the hell is that? The door's bolted shut. Oh shit! What the hell was that? Locked.
gotta get out of here now.
Mr. Walters, I see you made it at last. Seems Marsh managed to give you the slip. Fortunately, we had him picked up as he tried to flee.
The Order of Dagon will make you pay for this, Hoover. I am Cthulhu. I am Dagon.
Get this ugly bastard out of my face, Agent Hopper.
Yes, sir. Come on, Marsh. Move it.
Hoover, you got to evacuate the building. There's something down there.
All in good time. We found a key in Marsh's possession. A key he was most reluctant to give up. It must have been for the elevator panel, giving access to an additional floor at the very foundation of this refinery. All my agents are busy planting explosives to flatten this place to the ground. I want you to find a way down there and check it out.
Not a chance. I already told you, there's something down there. I barely got out alive.
I made it clear back at the asylum, Mr. Walters. I don't make requests.
Okay. But I'll be needing another gun. That drop wrecked the elevator.
I need to get through. Hoover's orders.
Explosives are being laid through here, Mr. Walters. The area is restricted. You'll have to find another way.
Won't open. It won't budge.
The fuses are primed. You've got 30 minutes before this place blows. Move!
Strange. The gold is an odd whitish color. It's some sort of trapdoor, but there's no handle on this side. It's a secret gold vault. This must be where the marshes hoard their wealth. It's a valve for controlling the flow of gas. It won't open. It won't budge. This pressure valve controls the flow of gas. Strange. The gold is an odd whitish color. It won't open. The body's cold. He must have been dead for some time. He won't need this anymore. Turn the bolt with my bare hands. It won't budge. Budge. Thank you.
Interesting. Doors have shut tight. I'm trapped in here. The gem is firmly locked to the pedestal by an ornamental claw.
Last, we found you.
It's nice of you fellas to show up.
What the hell is this place?
It's some sort of shrine, probably used by the Marshes for private worship.
And the oversized gargoyle?
That's no gargoyle, Agent. That's Cthulhu.
Fellas, this chamber's about to be buried under four floors of brick and metal.
Okay, Walters, let's get out of here before this place blows.
Your men been able to determine the location of this old smuggling route?
Not yet. Our intelligence estimates the most likely site would be further downstream. The Monuxet is frozen over, so we should be just fine on foot. Let's get moving. Move out, Marines! Secure the area!
Yes, sir! You heard the man. Move out!